What is up, guys? X-Edge here. Long time no see. Boy, where do I start? It has been a while since I've last come on YouTube. The only reason why I'm kind of making this video now is just to let you go, just let you guys know that I'm still alive. I'm still here. There have just been a lot of problems, as I spoke about in my recent video, how my computer crashed and I lost all of my data, all my videos, everything absolutely gone. That's why, if you may have noticed, you didn't see my intro. Other than that, everything is absolutely gone, including the beloved Zero Stats Challenge, which, to be honest, I'm really upset about. And I'm not gonna lie, that was the only thing that really gave me a reason to play Tekken in general, because right now, as far as I'm concerned, I don't know, I've kind of lost my interest in Tekken now, and I kind of feel as though I want to play something else. Like, even Tekken 7, the wait's too long, and there's just nothing really new, and I'm not bothered anymore. And even if it does come out, I'm not sure if I'm going to still be interested in the game. But anyway, that's not exactly why I'm making this video. I'm just letting you guys know, yeah, I'm still here. Lost a lot of stuff. So on my computer, I was just trying to install all my stuff again, get the all my programs up and running, so I could start this all up again. So, you know, I'm down, but I'm not out. It has been a couple of months since I've last played Tekken in general. You know, I really had nothing to do when I lost all my data on my PC and stuff. So whatever happens in this one, I really don't care. I'm just having fun messing around in the game. And I take it that Tekken Lord is not the highest rank at this point in time. But you know, I'll see what happens. Oh, I don't know who to pick. I haven't played this game for so long. I've probably got combos up. I'm just gonna let the fighting do the talking. If there's anyone that I can actually remember how to use on the top of my head, it's probably Lars. So I'll go with him and see what happens.
Lars, get ready for the next battle.
Okay, so a first match in like 3 or 4 months. It doesn't matter if he's a conqueror. This is Tech Revolution. Everyone's dangerous. So yeah, let's see what happens here.
Fight!
I think I'm about to low parry. That's good. Man, I feel so rusty. Oh well. No, I actually didn't expect that to combo. That was pretty cool. Oh crap, what am I doing? This feels so weird for me, to be honest. Good for that. And I thought I broke that. Maybe not. Damn. Okay. Man, it feels so weird. What am I doing? Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a shame. Alright, that's cool. Wow, I'm surprised I managed to break that. Damn. What am I doing? I think he gave up. He kind of just laid down and just let me do that. Oh well. Good game to you. Good game. Oh, and a huge thank you to you guys, by the way. The same day that I'm making this video, I literally just went on my YouTube account. And yeah, I've hit the 1,000 subscriber mark, so I'm just really, really happy about that. Thank you so much, guys, for the support. I have many things planned in future, but for now, let's just get this out of the way. Good game to you, and next opponent.
Get ready for the next battle.
Okay, so we have an Emperor. This should be an interesting match. I don't really know what to say now. I really don't. Just been out of the game for months. I don't care anymore, but it's Tekken Revolution, so just have fun and let's see what happens. In this session, I expect everyone to just beat the crap out of me, so bring it. I think I broke that. What? And I thought I ducked that. Oh well. Okay. I knew you could do that. Nice. I'm surprised I remember that. Oh, that's cool. Cool. Alright, I know he's not going to do the last hit. I think the last hit's a high. I can't even remember the move properties. Nope. Wow. Wrong punish? Yeah. Definitely wrong punish. Nice. Okay. Why does that work? I say I remember Lao's move, but I'm playing as if I don't. Well, I technically still don't. I don't remember anything on this game. It's like if I told you that I made Lily and I played her now, you'd think I'm lying. And I forgot how unsafe those backhand springs are. Nope. Okay, switch up the grab. Well, actually, I don't know. Okay, no, he went for the same one, I just didn't break it in time. Oh, there we go. Nice. Very nice. Very nice. I still think I'm bad at this point in time. I'm not going to say anything at all. Just... I'm ready to get beaten up. yeah, good game to you. Oh, there's just so much to say at this point. I kind of wish I got Destroyer involved in this one. He would have just taken a piss out of me. I might do it for the next one. Anyway, good game to you. Next opponent.
Get ready for the next battle.
All right, so gonna run back, find him again. Weapons this time.
Round 1.
Fight!
I'm waiting for him to use that. No, not that move. Oh, crap. Well done. He keeps doing that. It seemed to work for him. It's like I know what he's gonna do, but I still fall for whatever he does after it. Like, wow. What am I doing? Nice. Nice duck. Okay. I think that's a punish. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, what am I doing? I knew he was gonna do that. If I lost that round. Can I punish that with forward back 2-1? Can't remember his move. Okay, that's one that I could avoid using to because I know that's unsafe. Rush game is strong with this Bob player. Very nice, very nice. Okay. Nice. I don't know if that was a whiff punish or just... Nice. Very nice. Okay. Wrong button to break that. I don't know what he's trying to do, but he keeps ducking. I can't remember anything on this guy. Ooh, up 4-3. I think. I don't know if you can punish that with forward back 2-1. I need to try that. But I'm just trying to play it safe. And I failed to punish. Alright, yeah, well done to you. Good game. Good game. Oh, I don't want to get back into this. It feels so weird. Yeah, good game. Might face you again, so... Yeah, next opponent. Or just you.
Get ready for the next battle.
Wow. Okay. I did not expect this guy to jump on this game. He's a very, 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 very good player. Very, very good Jack player. Probably the best I've ever fought, so this is kind of strange. He must be bored. What am I doing? Losing, that's what I'm doing. What's he doing on here though? I'm just really kind of surprised. Like I said, he just must be bored or something. Well, I know how this match is going down. And it's so rare to see Jack used. Nice. What's that move called again? Debugger or something. Man, I'm just getting destroyed. This is how all my matches should have gone today. Like, seriously. Whoa. Oh, man. And that is how to get owned. I think on tag he's Tekken Lord, Tekken Emperor, something like that. I can't remember. Last time that was his rank. The last time I played tag, very good player. Good beatdown. Yeah, good game. Next opponent.
Get ready for the next battle.
Right, so we have a Raijin. Miguel player, see what he does. Should be interesting if I get beaten down. It's all good.
Round one.
Oh, man. Fight! I've kind of lost the purpose. I've lost the plot of just playing Tekken in general. It's just so weird. And I just ate that. I'm just eating all his moves. What are you doing? Uh-oh. Desperation, I guess? I can't remember how people play on this game. I just know that there's a specific type of people who play this game in general that people usually complain about. The invincible scammers. Well, I haven't seen any yet so far. I can't space or do anything properly. Damn. Oh yeah, I forgot you can't punish that. I can't remember anything.
Round three. Fight.
Okay. You can duck the second hit, right? Okay. Ah. It's been a nice comment to finish off with, but got the job done anyway. Good game to you. Should I keep going or I don't know. I'll do a couple more matches then just call it a day. Next opponent.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh god, it's Lufei again. Ah. He must be bored. Anyways, let's get this beat down over and down with.
Fight.
Ooh. Could have done something, I think. I can't remember anything! Nice combo. What am I doing? I could have done something there, damn. Oh. He's good at everything. He's good at spacing, he's good at punishing, whiff punishing, this guy. If everyone on Tekken Revolution played that, this guy. It would just be hell. Damn.
Round three. Fight.
Can you duck that? What? What happened? Why did I drop it for? Wow. Wow. Alright, calm down. And that's his win. And we made it look so easy. That's right, I've got my excuses. Oh man, Destroyer should have been here, would have just taken the piss out of me. Yeah, good game. I can probably do like one more match. Good game, next opponent.
Get ready for the next battle.
Right, so our last match today is with this dude. This will be the tiebreaker. I've won one match against him, he's won one against me, so we'll see how this last match for today goes.
Round one.
And he's already built up an easy 3-win streak. I don't know who he has to go through to get it, but if it wasn't Lufei dead, I'm not surprised. What am I doing? Get off me! What am I doing? Get off. okay, I'm kind of in the groove for breaking grabs. But my punishes. Wow. Someone's a little rusty. Oh my goodness. Whoa, what? That's crazy. Oh my goodness. Wow. Just getting owned today. Alright, do that move they always do, the unsafe one. That's the one. There we go. Oh, why do I keep ending it like that? I don't mean to do that. There we go. Nice. Oops. And failed. I notice he always likes to stop that move after the third hit because the fourth one can be ducked. Oh god. What? Wow. Wait. Uh-oh. Just anything to win, right? Now, if it was anything, I would have used Invincibles. I can't remember how I use it. I think it's down, back, 1+2. Not that it matters now. Actually, I'll try it. Wow. If I get the chance to... Okay, oh no, one more match. I want one more match. I don't want to get back into this. I really don't. What the hell? Just one more match. One more match. Good game. Next opponent.
Get ready for the next battle.
I honestly don't know why I went to go and do another match. I really don't. That kind of feels as though I need to play another match. Ugh, whatever. Alright, last one. Last one. I don't want to get into a full Tekken session again. No, too far away. Nice. Nice punish.
Round two. Fight!
Great. Okay. Kind of got the hang of it. On grab break. I'm surprised he hasn't like transformed yet or anything. But he does rely on the Invincible and the Rising Sun move. And drop the combo. Okay, so he's going for the 2 grab. Nope. Wow. Alright, he's mixing up. Invincible? No, more Rising Sun. Not that bad, damn. What am I doing? Ah. Pressing 2, not 1. Okay. He's a very strange player. It's like even he's aware of his attacks that they're not safe, so he'll always like move away after doing an attack. Sweet. Alright, enough of the lasers. Time to put you out of your misery. There you go.
you win.
What a weird session. Ooh, I got a free, what's it called? The free ticket thingy, whatever it's called. Okay, I'm gonna use that one. I don't care. Good game. Next opponent. Ugh. Gosh, I'm gonna get into this again. Ugh.
Get ready for the next.
Okay, this is definitely the last fight. I don't care what happens now. If he wins, fine. If I win, then lucky me.
Let's make this a good fight.
Damn, just wanted to make a quick video and say, hey, yeah, hey guys, I'm trying to get back into the swing of things online on YouTube, gonna make more videos, blah, blah, blah. And instead I end up doing this almost half hour session. This was not part of the plan. Got 5 wins now. This guy's on rampage. He always gets me there. What am I doing? Well, it worked, so I'm not going to complain. I thought I ducked that. Was I too slow to punish that? Oh my gosh, that lag. Yes, I missed the lag so much. Yeah, that's another thing that I really missed in this game, the lag. Although, it would have been pretty funny if the first session that I've done in months of after not playing Tekken, that I come up against like hackers and stuff. Because I know they're still around. Unfortunately. There we go. Is this my win? Well, it's my round, so... Cool. Damn, he always gets me with that. Maybe not. Love that combo. Nope. Cool. I'm surprised I haven't even invincible. I know I don't use them, but anything to win. I knew he was going to do that! I knew he was going to do that! Oh my gosh! Damn! He's just jabbing out moves and it's all working. It's all connecting somehow. Yes! Oh my gosh, I thought I punished that! I thought I punished that! No! That was so unfair! Oh, I hate you so much. whatever. Whatever. As much as I hate this game and whatever I say about it was, I'm not gonna lie, it was kind of nice to just kind of throw myself back out there and just play this game. Yeah, good game to you once again. Yeah, I'm gonna leave you now, so I hope your winning streak increases. Unless you bump into Luther, then you're dead. Anyway, so yeah. Basically, just wanted to throw out this video just to say, yes, guys, I'm still here on YouTube. Computer broke down, lost all my stuff, lost my zero stats challenge videos, everything gone. So, even if I did want to get back into Tekken, I wouldn't know exactly how to bounce back. I guess as far as Tekken Revolution videos go, I could probably still... I think I can do it like a road to Tekken Emperor, you know, just for fun, because you can do it. And yeah, that's about it. I think the next session I'll probably get Destroyer involved. you know, whenever he's around. But yeah, good stuff, good stuff. Thanks guys for watching. Good games, and peace out.